Hey guys, we're in trouble.
What is it? What's going on?
I just got jumped by what's left of the crew.
What? No one can survive out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
What? Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the lips. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
Almost to the crossover tube.
Jason, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer.
Thank you.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, lock, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the spire.
Got it.
Him?
Yeah, that's him.
Isaac Clark, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there, I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos, let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
About Ellie and the captain.
No one cares about your love life, Marker boy.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on,
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice. Perfect. Now what?
What? Oh, fuck.
Ah!
Hey, Isaac. Am I gonna stand here all day?
Hang on, I'll be there soon.
Hey, if you're embarrassed to ask for directions, just follow your waypoint.
Carver, to breach the Admiral's quarters. Isaacs.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac.
Turn it
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac.
Turn
hey.
It off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
Got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, we are out of time.
Just answer my question. Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the Marker, hoping to understand its technology thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it. Via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space. Triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all of us. General, thank you for your time. Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of...
Isaac, there you are.
Where is everyone?
Finding a way off this wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Transmission down.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out. Hey, Santos, I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Isaac out. Santos, looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown. Hold on.
Is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there. Thank you.
Isaac, how's your progress?
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
Someone is broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me!
Stop! Please! They wouldn't tell me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcast.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Isaac, what is that horrible noise?
I think I pulled out something I shouldn't have. The gravity plating is tearing itself apart. The message is a warning to someone named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Engstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to your locator.
Thank you.
Got it. Hey, Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message. Hide Rosetta? Who's she?
They must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Isaac, thanks for looking into this. It could prove very useful.
Good to hear. Well, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Isaac out. inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great, so basically nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Warning, power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we are on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Move! Easy now. The love boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Sikowski, hail Admiral Graves. Kettle, report the cradle lock. Your show now. Let's deploy the ship. Recording off.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
Yeah.
Wow. An old scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
Warning. Tram collision detected. Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out. Okay, I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution. Resuming normal tram operations. Thank you.
Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deets. You're freezing soldiers on the planet and stowing them in our cargo hold. What's the story?
You know I can't talk about it.
Valerie, come on. You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you do. It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... Well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look, just get them stowed. I've got Mahat breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words. Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Cryo boxes? These are coffins, Deets. These soldiers on the planet are stowing them in our cargo hold. What's stowing?
You know what?
Edwards, can you come to Cradle Ops, please? I need your help.
Hey guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your Kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
This one's regenerating!
How are you going to kill it?
I'm not!
Thank you.
The tram will arrive shortly. Please stand by.
I made it to the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about Mystic?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving, conning tower.
Sorry, Tucker, but you heard Mahad's announcement. We're facing a Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's Goon Squad. But before you go pat yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse. all the infected soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Quarantine lockdowns. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked in.
Well, there must be an override on one of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm not being stabbed in the face.
Detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
For killing anything that moves, fine. But that arsenal of yours ain't gonna help you now. You can't kill electricity.
Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, the control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Got it.
Well,
yeah, I see it.
That was a spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered. That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Look, you know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated.
Overriding
I never wanted to hurt anybody. You know? I just wanted to live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again. What do you think is worse, Buckle?
Dying along with everyone else, or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, you can hear me now. This one's for you. Looks like the supply room's locked.
The bunkhouse was on level 2. The key could be with his personal belongings.
That's worth a look, I guess.
It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
Well, was it worth a look?
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.
Engineering and repair.
him.
And it's, well, it's a piece of shit. No way I can pressurize the cabin.
We'll have to remote pilot it back to the repair bay on the Roanoke.
Yeah, right. Let me look around. If I can build a remote relay, I can plant it on the hull.
that worked. I can see the shuttle readouts. Okay, hang on. I'm going to try and start her up.
No good. It's out of fuel.
Wait, there should be a refueling station on the upper floor. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Okay. I'll head up and refuel the shuttle. We can try restarting it after that.
Thank you.
Okay, tank's full. Try again.
That's more like it. Okay, I'm initiating a test fire of the shuttle's engine. Take cover. This could get hot. That stupid, bloody ancient technology. Oh, God. Isaac, I think I just started the launch sequence, and I don't know how to stop it.
You what?
Look, just get out of that chamber before it bakes you to a crisp.
Systems check. Protocol. All hands, clear the launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
Check the gears.
Flight systems nominal. System check complete.
To receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay. You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole. Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it. Buckle. I think I found one of those flat recorders.
Great. There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay, I'll see what I can turn up. All right, Ellie. I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. Should be easy enough. think that does it. We should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert. We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are in way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? EarthGov is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carter, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here, and we're going to take it. Now, you can come with us, or you can try to stop us, but remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way.